Welcome to this video presentation entitled Sub-micron 3D Imaging Combined with Automated High Mass Resolution MSMS. My name is Alexander Pirkl from IONTOF, Germany. Mass spectrometry imaging is a powerful technique for sample characterization. However, most MSI modalities lack the ability to perform high-quality 3D imaging. The reason is that certain prerequisites need to be fulfilled: precise removal of material, minimal sample preparation, high lateral and depth resolution, and very high speed in imaging. Therefore, TOF-SIMS, in particular the dual beam mode, is one of the standard techniques routinely applied for 3D imaging. For organic depth profiling applications, typically two ion beams are employed: a liquid metal ion gun using bismuth clusters as primary ion species for high lateral resolution imaging, and a gas cluster source producing massive gas clusters for precise and soft material removal. The instrument used here is IONTOF's hybrid SIMS, equipped with these two ion guns. However, the key feature is that it combines two mass analyzers, a time of flight and an orbitrap mass spectrometer. The TOF is used to produce mass spectrometry images with high speed at high lateral resolution employing the liquid metal ion gun. In the subsequent material removal step, the orbitrap serves as mass analyzer and acquires high quality MS and MSMS data from the exact same sample area. Here, the gas cluster ion source serves for material removal and ion generation. By repeating these steps, a dataset is acquired which includes the 3D data from the TOF images plus high resolution MS and MSMS spectra of the different sample layers from the orbitrap measurement. As an example, a simple ink sample was analyzed. Pink text marker stroke on a silicon wafer is crossed by a black ink stroke after drying, and the interface area shown on the left in the optical images is analyzed. The data cube in the middle consists of the data from the TOF images, where the dye basic red 1:1 depicted here in red shows an aggregation on the interface, which is also visible in the optical images. The lateral resolution achieved is in the sub-micron range, which is indicated by the sharp pixels in the image of the basic red signal on the right. In addition to the 3D cube consisting of 500 consecutive TOF-SIMS images from different layers, 500 MS and 2500 MSMS spectra were acquired using the orbitrap mass analyzer. Precursors were chosen in a fully automated fashion on basis of the signal intensity and other factors. All in all, the whole experiment was performed in approximately 12 hours' time, fully unattended. Thank you for listening. I hope you enjoyed this little video.